Ah, is it morning? I hear Shy. Is it morning? Yay, it's morning. Hey, hey sun. Hey very blocky sun. Hey blocky armor. Hey blocky sword. I'm gonna kill you. No, you're nice. I won't kill you. That sheep just disappeared! Black magic! Whatever. We gotta find this black magic. I got too scared. What if it's just a tower, of enemies? Alright, let's go. Let's just go. Oh, what? It's another cave. Okay, I almost fell in it. What's this? His name is Jeb underscore. Well, I have the time to name this. Maybe I can make a bed out of him. Wouldn't it be a rainbow bed? Okay. Okay. That's weird. There's stuff. Please don't be mobs. Please don't be mobs. I'm just gonna take this.
Oh, hey!
Oh, hey!
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Mega, and you just walked up inside my home and just opened my chest.
Well, I thought this was another... Wait. Your name is Mega.
Yeah.
Mega Kitty.
How did you know?
We know each other in real life. I'm Pudding Ace.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
How did you get trapped here?
I just fell asleep and woke up here.
That's exactly my story.
Story of my life right there. What's in the chests? What was in the chest?
Well, I just took all the stuff out because I'm taking all my stuff to the castle.
Wait, you have a castle?
Yeah.
Can I see?
Okay. Yeah, we can go here. Right. I'll tell you about this tower as we walk. So basically, that tower was the castle that I first wanted to make, but then I saw this location over here and I thought this looked better because it was more flat and there was more room. So then I built a castle over here.
Wow. This is a great castle. Let me see inside.
Thank you. So here's a fountain. It kind of broke. That's why it kind of looks wonky. And here's an enchantment table. I'm not really done with it.
I don't even have any way to enchant, so.
I'm bad at designing, so I'm probably gonna add more stuff in the future.
It's okay.
Go up here. Over here's my room.
Okay, cool.
I have a nice computer.
Look up here. I'm gonna play. Never mind.
And here's the bathroom. Oh, don't go in there! Don't go in there!
Why did you warn me?
I didn't think you were gonna go inside. I just said, oh, there's the bathroom.
Well, warn me next time, please.
You're going in there.
Whoa.
This was my friend's room. He's dead. He went on an adventure to find more people because you couldn't find anyone here because we've been here a while. And he helped me get the resources to build this amazing place.
Wow.
And I didn't want to come with him. And I just never saw him again. He said he was brave enough. I tried to warn him. I didn't want to risk my life. Are you on his computer?
Yeah, I'm checking his search history. Oops. Okay, goodbye. Never mind. Goodbye.
Wait. Oh my god! I didn't know he was that perverted.
God!
You just tried to throw up?
Dang it. Oh, gosh.
Okay, so... what should we do?
I mean, maybe he might still be out there. I thought I was the only one here for like a week. I've only been here a week.
That's what we thought. We thought we were the only people alive.
He's still alive because when I died, I spawned back in.
Really?
Yeah. I've died like 3 times already. Let's go look for him.
Wow.
Let's search for him.
Like, I don't have any armor right now.
Oh, here. You can, you can take some of mine. Yeah, just take it.
Really? Thanks.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, I don't like to be naked.
It's technically not naked. Your skin is has you know.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
It has clothing on. All right, let's go.
Where's okay, it? Which way should we go?
I say go left because I'm a lefty.
Okay. Wait, where did you go?
I'm following you. You follow me. Alrighty, yay! Going on an adventure. I should have really got some food. Still, I'm going on an adventure.
Do we have any, like, weapons?
I have a sword. Hold on, let's come back to my house. I have some stuff there.
Wait, you made a house?
Yeah, I did.
Nice. I built my castle.
It's nothing big. It's very small. I didn't have the time. I just had to, like, rush in something for the first night of coming here. I was just like...
I nearly died, like, 2 times building my house.
Good job! How many... Did you fall off?
Yeah, when I was building the tall tower things.
Luckily, you're still alive. I mean, I never died when I...
Aw, it's so cute!
Yeah.
Can I keep him? Aw. Okay.
Okay.
What's in here?
Oh, it's just my
horse. Oh, it's a horse.
Yeah, it's my horse.
How come you don't have it tamed?
He's actually tamed. I can ride him.
He
Watch
is?
This. See?
Oh.
It's just...
You just need a saddle.
I just need a saddle, so...
I have no idea where you get saddles.
Neither do I. So, here's my little house. You see, there's probably a sword.
Nice.
Take the sword. Here.
Oh.
Here, actually, take my iron sword.
What? Why?
Because I found more iron while I was digging. I was just too lazy to get it. And here's where I've been sleeping for the past week.
Why didn't you ever, like, get sheep?
I didn't want to kill anybody. So, I kind of wanted to...
Make shears. I just made shears and sheared my jeb.
Well, I never knew how to make shears.
It's just like 2 pieces of iron.
Oh. I have that in my... Hold on.
Well,
actually,
make a sword.
Alright, I'll make another sword.
Yeah, because... Yeah.
I've got the wood for it, so... Oh, shoot. Oh. I messed up. The sticks go like that. And done. Oop. Nope, that's
I got
a pickaxe.
Rid-
that's a pickaxe.
I got rid of a whole bunch of my stuff because I had too much junk.
Alright, so...
If I knew you sooner, I would have given you some of my wool because I sheared my jug quite a lot trying to make my 2 piece beds.
Alright, let's go. On an event...
We have swords.
Yeah, hold on. Alright, let's go.
Don't we need food?
Oh, yeah.
I think we can find, like, food on the way. We'll just, like... Oh, but I don't want to kill anything. Oh, well, it's our only way.
Alright,
let's do it. We can't just wait for plants to start growing all of a sudden.
Yeah. I mean, I made some carrot farms, but...
There's a chicken right there.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
It's okay. They disappear. They'll come back in the afterlife. Let's go.
Hopefully it's...
What is that? What is that?
Oh, this is giant mushroom?
Yeah. What? That's a giant mushroom?
Yeah, I think we can make mushroom stew out of it if we break it down and then make a bowl.
Yeah, let's do that. There we go.
Look out behind you.
Oh, whoa. Have you seen any of these?
Seen any zombies?
Yeah.
Whatever that... No. That scared me. That's why I went full attack on it. Was that a good guy?
No. It was an enemy. It was definitely an enemy.
Here, take this.
I was eating that for the first 2 days of my life here, and they taste terrible. How have you not seen those your entire life? Those are very popular.
I got a mushroom. Usually avoid. I think we need the other color mushroom too.
Yeah.
Hey, there's one over here.
Hey, there it is. Cool. I got it.
What's that? What are these things?
What? You find another?
There's another one right here too.
Watch out behind you. There's another zombie. I got it. Hiya! Gotcha. Oh, we need to make this mushroom.
Okay, let's go to the giant mushroom.
Yeah.
We gotta make this one right here.
Yay. Okay, get it. Quick. I didn't bring wood on me. I
need four.
Okay.
I'm not getting four at all. I need two more. Okay, there we go. We can go now.
Alright, I need to make a crafting table, yeah. Okay, I'm really on the go crafting table. Yeah, I know. I'm going as fast as I can. Oh crap!
Oh my god!
Get it! Kill it! I have to craft.
Oh jeez, it smells bad.
I know, they taste as bad as they smell. Could I have the red mushrooms, please?
I can craft it if you want.
No, just give me the red mushrooms. Behind you!
Ah! Ow, that really hurt.
Hey.
Okay, I got it.
Okay, red mushrooms, here. Quickly. Okay, thank you. Go. Go quick, Ben. Oh, jeez, zombie!
Sorry. I didn't see that. They're coming out of every corner.
You gotta pay attention every single side of you. Okay, I got a ton of stews. Here. Take a stew. Take some stews.
Oh, I'm so hungry. Oh, you must have got a lot.
I got 12. Here,
Jesus
I'm gonna
Christ.
Take the axe.
Okay. I'm full enough.
Okay.
Okay.
Onward. And upward.
Oh, there's a skeleton.
Keep going. Jump on the trees.
Skeletons.
Jump on the trees.
I'm scared. Ah.
Go! Yay! I made it. Keep going. Come.
Okay.
Creeper. Oh, okay, go quick. This way.
It's so cool. I'm in the water. Okay.
Watch out. Ow! Skeleton. I'm about to die. Oh, yeah, I have this chicken. Alright, let's go. Let's move.
Okay.
I'm gonna have
How
some
did you
fun.
Eat that entire. How did you eat that entire chicken breast raw?
I don't know.
I love it. Here, drink a mushroom stew. Maybe it will get rid of the hunger.
Yeah.
Or whatever.
Okay.
You smell really bad.
That's because I ate it.
You had fine food. Why did you eat it?
I don't know. It was a bad idea. Let's go. Let's kill this thing. There's two. No. Don't get near them. They're gonna explode.
Ah,
I should have told you. They explode. This thing won't hurt you. Yeah.
Oh, he's so cute.
Yeah.
Whoa, I got a ball thing. It's kind of bouncy.
Ew. Let's keep going.
It's like slime.
Yeah.
I haven't made that in a while.
Alright, let's keep going this way. I think I saw something behind you. Die,
you piece of crap. Jeez,
you
weren't flying. Oh, sorry. I think it's because you jumped in front of me. Oh god, I killed a chicken. I feel.
I'm back.
Exploded. I was picking it up because I had no idea where you spawned. Okay, I had two mushroom stews, so.
Yeah. I don't have my boots. Where are my boots?
I picked your stuff up because I had no idea where you went.
Yeah. It's okay. When you die, you respawn. So, if one of us dies, I have a special thing that I got from a guy. that can have us teleport to anybody at any time, so we're good.
That's weird. Be careful, there's a skeleton behind you.
Watch out, they shoot!
Spider.
They shoot, they
Spider.
Shoot.
Spider.
Oh. If there's a skeleton, watch, be careful, they shoot at you.
Okay, here's your crafting table back.
Thank you. Alright, let's go.
I've lost most of my health.
It's okay, it's okay.
It hurts a tiny bit to walk and breathe, but I can manage.
Wait, oh, it's a baby! It's a baby! They go fast. Kill it! Kill it! Ow!
I don't want to. It's so young. Behind you!
Oh! Whoa! We're gonna get attacked left, right, and center.
Here, I know you enjoy eating this.
All right, thank you. All right, let's go.
Are you really going to eat it?
Yeah. It's fine.
Wait.
I ate it for a long time because my carrots never grew. Kill it.
There's another
zombie. I see a skeleton. Oh! With the spider.
Ow. I'll get the spider.
Ow. Get the spider. I Yay! Okay.
Wait, there's arrows.
Oh. Well, that's because the skeletons
Wait,
shoot at you.
Wait, I have string too. And you have wood. Maybe we could find some sticks and maybe make a bow.
Yeah, I could. Here, I can make some sticks on the fly. Sticks. There you go. Sticks right there on top of the crafting table.
Oh, I only have one piece of string.
Ah, man. I have two. I have two. There, take it. You can make a bow. Oh, crap. Behind you. Skeletons. Huh? I see some stuff. I will kill them.
Okay, I made a bow.
I'll save you. Dang.
How about, since we have, like, such few arrows, we only use the bow for really important things.
Yeah, alright.
Stupid zombie.
Goodbye. Alright, let's keep going.
I feel awful. I'm killing all these things. I've never killed in my life.
You won't feel the same. Hold on. Just keep killing things, and you get used to it. Because these are monsters. They will kill you easily. With the right tools, they can kill you as fast as you can say, "My mom's an idiot." Okay, that was kind of rude. Okay, so. Sorry, Mom, wherever you are, if you're even here, if you can even hear me.
Oh.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Alright.
Oh, look at the cow.
Don't kill it. Oh, what's that? I think we found something.
What?
We found
Where?
Something. Look. There's something in the distance. I saw something. I'm back here. Look at the river.
I see you.
The river. Come here. Quick.
Wait, is that a village?
I think that is. Oh my gosh. People, come, quick. Don't attack them.
I'm trying. I'm so hungry. I can't sprint anymore. Hold on. Let me drink some stew.
I'm gonna have some stew too.
Wait, there's wheat.
Wait, they have food. Yes. Food.
We can eat. Oh,
yes.
Look at the little pig. Hi, little pig.
Yay. I'm collecting all
the... What's your name, mister? I'm naming this pig Wilbert.
Okay. I'm getting all the full-grown wheat. Okay, I got all the
We can trade
wheat.
Stuff with this guy.
Wait, we can?
It says if we give him 21 wheat, he'll give us an emerald.
Oh!
We can steal wheat. I don't want to steal, though.
It's not actually stealing. They're pretty dumb. Okay, so...
It's okay to steal from them?
Yeah. They're idiots. They don't know.
Okay.
Don't be so worried about it. Oops. They don't care.
Oops, they weren't ripe. Oh no, he's mad. He's coming over.
No, he's just replanting him. He's just replanting him. He's stealing.
What is this? It looks like a organ or something.
That's actually what grows out of these. Take it. I'm gonna take him.
Hey, this pig likes the beetroot.
Ooh.
Hi, Wilbert.
Goodbye.
Why are you killing Wilbert?
I only slapped him once. He'll be fine. He'll heal up. There.
Aww. Aww,
right.
He likes me.
Now we can eat the beetroot. So you don't have to eat the stew. Alright, let's go. We have to go, quick.
I need to get, there's more beetroots, aren't there?
Alright, I'm going to, where's the crafting table? Craft, did we leave the crafting table?
We can take one from here. I'm sure the village has one.
Yeah, maybe they actually have some items somewhere. Look around for stuff.
There's another well over here.
Ooh.
Oh, there's more food.
Oh, more food, get in.
More beetroots. Let's see.
House.
That's not ripe yet.
I'm getting the ripe.
There's some food right here, but it's not really food. It's more of a plant. We can take the seeds.
Yeah.
And maybe we can get some chickens and make a little chicken farm.
Yeah.
Whoa, what's this tower thing?
This tower? Oh, this is impossible to get into. Hold on. I got a block. We should probably
this
house gather,
impossible to get yeah. into too.
We should get some trees. We should get some wood. Some more wood. I didn't bring too much with me. Come on.
Okay, I'm coming. There's a tree in here. Oh, is this like a tree house? That's fun.
It's not actually a tree house. It's called, I don't know what it is actually. What is this? Here, I'm gonna jump on this tree and I'm gonna break it because I need the wood.
Oh, I thought something cool was in this house.
No.
Oh, I found a carpet.
Cool.
Oh god, I hurt my leg falling onto the house.
Okay?
Ow, Jesus.
Hold on. Just.
I think I may need to rest.
Just.
Ow.
Stand.
Maybe if I eat some food, it will feel better. I don't want to waste all the beetroot.
Yeah, the beetroots are good. They actually heal you.
They aren't healing me. I still feel awful.
You need a lot of beetroot. See how much I need? Excuse me. I had too much.
I only had two.
That's probably too little. Actually, have a stew. Those heal you up better.
But it's a waste of food.
Actually, since I have the wood now...
Hey, I kind of feel better.
Yeah, I told you. But here, if I think I can craft like beetroot soup or something.
I don't think that's a thing.
Maybe. I thought I could. Wait. I can make dye! Dye out of beetroot. I'm not gonna do that though.
That's weird.
That's pretty dumb. Okay, I'm gonna take the crafting table and let's move on.
Okay.
Let's keep looking.
Maybe
we'll find
okay.
something at some point.
So if
Look
we
at that,
if
another
turns,
horse.
Aww. Hi, Mrs. or Mr. Horse.
I'm gonna stand. Yay.
I don't think it likes
hey,
me.
Hey, it likes
oh,
me.
Hi, Mr. Horse.
Can
I try riding that? Yeah. Whoa, I've never been on a horse before.
Yeah, it's fun.
Ah. Hi, Mr. Horse. And why are you so soft?
Go ahead and hop off, and I think I know where to go. I see a clearing over here. There might be some people over here.
Did you realize we just found people? I guess they don't count as real people like us.
Yeah, because they can't speak. They won't
they
talk.
They can.
All they do is, ha! Like if I talk to them, like, hello! They don't actually, like, speak.
Wait, how did you do that?
Oh, it's just something I also got from somebody, like...
Oh, there's a sheep! You can shear him! Oh, wait, you didn't make shoes.
Yeah.
I left my shoes back at home.
Aw, man. Wait,
go ahead.
This is new wood! No, this is... No, I won't kill him. It's okay.
Wait, but there's... We need to make beds so then we can sleep through the night.
Oh... Well, actually,
there's another one over there.
We don't have to make beds, because I've always slept on the ground and it's fine.
Isn't it? Okay.
Let's just go through this weird forest.
Oh, and I have a good idea.
What's your
I found
idea?
A piece of carpet, so we can try to fit on it.
Alright.
Maybe for our feet, so we have one part of our body that's comfortable.
Yeah, maybe we can sleep like that. I mean, wish I had my original bed where I slept the day that I got teleported into Minecraft. I still regret leaving my Minecraft open. I think that's the reason why. Let's keep going.
I didn't leave my Minecraft open.
You just got teleported here?
Yeah.
Are you sure this isn't a dream? Hold on. Let me see
pinch
if I
me.
Can wake you up.
Ow, no, that's just hurting me.
Okay, so it's definitely not a dream.
Let me check if yours is a dream.
Ow! What the heck? Ah! Dude!
It hurt that bad?
Yeah.
Oh, so sorry. Here, take mushrooms.
I was a little bit on the low side of health. Alright, let's go.
Oh, okay.
Luckily, you just got my arm.
I've never really punched a person before.
Hold on. What's that up ahead?